Guys, welcome to my channel Play with Krish. So guys, if you have recently downloaded Marvel Spider-Man Miles Morales on your PC or laptop, and when you click on this game and you see this type of message coming where the game is not starting, and this is showing that this game requires Windows 10 version 1909 or later. So guys, you don't have to worry, you don't have to update nor you have to delete the game. All you have to do is follow the simple steps which I'm going to tell you, and you will easily play Spider-Man Miles Morales. So first of all, what you have to do guys, simply go on the description and click on the link which I have given. So after clicking on the link guys, you have to download these three files which is present in the link. So as you can see, these three files will show when you will click the link on the description. So first of all, you have to install this first file. After installing this first file, you have to copy this file and simply paste it in the games folder. Means you have to simply open the games folder Marvel Spider-Man Miles Morales, and here you have to simply paste it. As you can see, I've already pasted. And finally, you have to install this third file. Means you have to install this file and this file, and you have to copy this file and paste it in the games folder. After doing all this, you have to simply close everything and then simply turn off your internet. And now you have to simply right click on your games icon and click on run as administrator and click on yes. And now you can see that you can play Spider-Man Miles Morales on your PC without updating your Windows. And the game has started.
Up until